Remember that suspension that you gave me? And that $1 million fine? I never had the opportunity to thank you. You see, I understand that that $1 million went to charity. And I greatly appreciate that. And this is a double thank you. Because of my suspension, I had a little bit of time off. And during that time off, I got to enjoy one of the great things that I love, and that's hunting. And I scored a giant moose. This thing was huge. I mean, you want to get me excited, let's talk hunting. But I'm going to tell you about this thing. This thing weighed 2,000 pounds. In fact, I got a picture of it. Look at that thing. You see that thing? You know, I can never understand these phones. I never could. I want to show you that photo, Adam. But I just... Anyway, I took that moose, and I strung that moose up. And then I proceeded to skin that moose. And then I gutted that moose. There must have been about 225 pounds of guts out of that moose. And then after that, I butchered the thing, and then I ate him. Have you ever tasted moose?
No, I can't say that I have.
It's one of my favorites. It's got a very distinct taste to it. I rather enjoy moose meat. It's a delicacy. Anyway, I just wanted to thank you. And you want to know the other thing? I named this moose after you. I hung this moose on my wall in my cabin, and I thought, how could I remember this moment forever? Every time I look at that thing, I want to remember that I got suspended, and I got to enjoy my favorite pastime of all, moose hunting. So I named him Pearce. Thank you, and thank me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good night, Adam.
I will. Are you ready?